Moonlit Cricket is purely to have fun, to engage a new audience in cricket. We've offered it to women's softball players that are currently playing to try and give them something new, something novel to play in and around a new environment that's just fun. To try and get women active, or girls to women active, from 11 years of age up to however old, doesn't really matter. If anyone wants to have a go at it, they can have a go at it, it doesn't really matter. Cornwall Cricket set up Moonlit Cricket to try and enthuse women into playing the game in something different, something fun, something that included music, different colours, just to try and engage a new audience from 11 years old all the way up through to 100 potentially.
My name's Jamie and I play for the Weybridge Black Swans. This is something completely different and great fun. It's been fun to dress up and put the face paints on, and interesting, the different perspective on the ball and the bats, having to play in the dark. But yeah, we're having a great time, really enjoying it this evening.
We want to give more women the opportunity, not only women but men and young boys, you know, exactly the same opportunity throughout. At the moment we've got 16 centres across the whole of the county that are prepared to do it. We're looking for more and more cricket clubs to take on women's softball cricket, to try and get more women playing cricket, more girls playing cricket, so we can create some form of competitive structure for them, whether that be in softball festivals or whether that be in league cricket. We're just wanting to provide more. It's very simple rules, it doesn't take much time, and it's just a fun, engaging way to get people active and get people playing the game.